quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
Mitch.
Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the Queen? The Mariner said you did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
Ooh, thanks.
Least I can do.
Mitch, I mean, since he did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
If my family was in trouble, I'd do anything to help them.
You hear that, Mitch? Even someone like him would ask for help. Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. And look out, he loves his traps.
Find my tools yet?
Here are your tools.
A fair bit of luck running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work on the hull.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Drive In Cinemas radio broadcast. But why just listen to movies when you could see them in glorious high definition cinematic splendor? Here's what we're playing now. Mesozoic menace rises from a prehistoric lake to terrorize our women in Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Sounds like a real screen fest. Since chills up my spine, the excitement never stops at even Meadows Cinema. Here's what's coming soon. Savage land, filled with ancient magic and killer beasts await you. Into the Hollow Earth, filmed glorious Dino Vision. Boy, that sounded exciting. Not as exciting as what's playing this weekend at Eden Meadows Drive-In Cinemas. Time to saddle up, circle the wagons, as the fighting Furies take on bandits, Apache Braves, and even the Confederate Army. Last stand at Fort McGee.
The fighting Furies return!
What a rootin' tootin' good time. Speaking of tootin', rootin', why not head to the snack bar for one of our delicious root beer floats? You're listening to the Eden Meadows Drive-In Cinemas radio broadcast. But why just listen to movies when you could see... voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Remember this picture. Not half bad.
Thank you. long as you're happy.
Got it.